Just a plain sign. text keyword IN to 46787 and start receiving your special offers alerts today.
I mean, it's kind of hard to ignore all of the excitement around the Nintendo Switch. The hardware is as groundbreaking as it is versatile. Play it at home or on your TV or like on a traditional gaming system or on the go like a handheld. But that's far from the most exciting thing about the Nintendo Switch. What about all that too? All that technology and innovation being about great games to take advantage of that.
Exactly. And now, The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild is probably the most talked about for Nintendo Switch. And for good reason, but here are a few other games you'll definitely want to check out. Launching alongside the Nintendo Switch system, Wonder Switch brings a whole new playstyle that has players looking at each other and not the TV screen. It's an instant party that has you and your friends looking pals, challenging each other's dance-offs, and even facing off in Wild West shootouts. Just grab a Joy-Con controller and one to a friend, and you're ready to play. It's that simple. And these strange and silly mini-games, they might have you feeling completely ridiculous, but we guarantee you'll be having fun. Look at this. They have the Joy-Con controller used for so many different things, you know?
I'm gonna be a weird. Can you see him doing the, like, Harry Potter style?
Zelda all the time. Got a Breath of the Wild shirt. While drinking from your ocarina of time.
Now see, I say ocarina, but I am
ocarina.
Tomato, tomato.
We're all friends. Well, look at this. And when so think about this, when you fill this with hot water,
yes.
Yeah, we get some
musical notes. Change
color, just
like,
I don't think it is.
So awesome.
It was good. I'm taking
music with your coffee in the morning.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's run through the Nintendo Switch checklist. So far, we talked about games. Check. We talked about the system. We've gone over accessories, shirts, socks, and even coffee mugs now.
Check, check, and check.
So wait, what are we missing?
Well, I don't know, but I bet Kevin has a few more delectable Nintendo Switch morsels. I mean, he's the guy who's in the know. Take it away, Kevin.
Well, hello, GameStop. I'm Kevin Pereira, former host of the show You Sort of Remember, and current host of a show that your grandma probably likes. From one gaming fan to another, let's talk about Nintendo Switch, the new home gaming system from Nintendo. Available in stores right now, Nintendo Switch provides single and multiplayer thrills at home, but also lets gamers take their home in the same
fine, how are you? I'm fine, how are you?
It was $1.09. Yes, it's 9388. It's actually a gift card.
Thank you. I don't know what I'm saying.